Currently, China is known for its innovation and technological progress, one of which is in the automotive sector. Even now, China is developing the first flying car in history. Here are some of the most advanced automotive innovations from China. Skytrain. China is currently testing the world's first unmanned train called Skytrain. As the name suggests, this train is not on the ground, but above. The Skytrain moves on a 105-kilometer long monorail and can speed up to 60 kilometers per hour. With a modern design, this train can carry 200 passengers at once and operates like a regular train but without a driver. Amazingly, the construction of this monorail only took 7 months, almost the same time as building a regular train line. However, Skytrain has several advantages, such as more space for pedestrians and vehicles, fewer accidents, and the same cost as conventional trains. BYD Yangwang U8. BYD Yangwang U8 from China is the world's first SUV that can float on water. This SUV is sold for around $50,000 and has various advanced features. This SUV is equipped with a hydraulic system that can adjust the vehicle height by up to 150 millimeters. Besides that, this SUV can also rotate 360 degrees when in place, which makes it easier for users when parking in difficult positions. The standard model can pass through water up to 1 meter deep. Meanwhile, the off-road model can pass through water up to 14 meters deep. If you are in deeper water, the emergency float mode will activate. In this mode, the engine will stop, the windows will close tightly, the air conditioning will turn inside, and the sunroof will open for emergency egress. This vehicle can float for 30 minutes and move at a speed of 3 kilometers per hour. However, this feature is only designed for emergencies, not for water recreation. In addition, after emergency mode is used, this vehicle needs to be checked immediately at an authorized service center. NIO ET9. The NIO ET9 is a very sophisticated electric car and offers unique features that are rarely found in other cars. Imagine that this car can remove snow from its roof by itself, like a dog shaking its body. This feature is possible because of the smart chassis technology and hydraulic suspension of this car. In a demonstration, this car was seen rocking back and forth to clear snow without the help of other people. However, drivers must be careful and secure items in the car, such as coffee cups, so that they don't spill when the car shakes. This car itself was launched last year and immediately attracted the attention of automotive lovers around the world. The NIO ET9 has two engines that produce up to 700 horsepower. Apart from that, this car also has a large battery which allows this car to charge quickly in just 5 minutes and can run up to 255 kilometers. With prices starting at $110,000, the NIO ET9 offers advanced technology and comfort, making it an attractive choice for those looking for innovation in electric cars. The EHONG 216S. The EHONG 216S is a very innovative flying taxi, developed by a Chinese company called EHONG. The drone is designed to take passengers on short city trips, offering a new way of urban transportation. This taxi can carry two people and has 8 pairs of rotors which make the flight stable and safe. The advantage is that this taxi is electric, so it is environmentally friendly and not too noisy, suitable for use in the city. Amazingly, this taxi can fly itself without human assistance. The system is very sophisticated and has high safety features. If there is a problem with one of the rotors, the taxi can still fly and make an emergency landing safely. With a maximum speed of 130 km per hour and can fly up to a height of 3,000 meters, the Ehong 216S offers fast and efficient transportation within the city. Gove. At the latest Tech Day event, the Chinese company JIC introduced a revolutionary innovation in the form of a flying car called Gove. The vehicle is designed to operate seamlessly on the road and in the air, offering a combination of the convenience of ground transportation and the flexibility of air travel. Gove has a unique design with a one-seater passenger capsule mounted on a low, four-wheel chassis. The lower part of the vehicle functions as a ground platform, while the upper part is a one-seater helicopter with six removable folding propellers. With this dual function, Gove is able to switch easily between driving on the road and flying in the air. This vehicle operates autonomously, so the driver does not need to carry out manual control. The user simply sets the destination via the tablet interface. One of Gove's superior features is its ability to automatically go to a charging station during the flight, so owners don't have to wait for the charging process. Xpeng X3. The Xpeng X3 is a very cool and sophisticated flying car. Weighing almost 2 tons, this car can fly because of its 8 rotors. When on the road, this car functions like a normal car, but when flying, the driver can control the car with the steering wheel and gear lever, similar to driving on land. Its maximum speed is around 130 km per hour, and it can fly for 35 minutes. Not only that, the Xpeng X3 also has a unique charging system, where the car part can charge the flying part. Apart from that, the driver can choose between controlling the car manually or automatically depending on the cabin situation. This car can accommodate 2 people and offers a 270-degree view, combining the comfort of an electric car with innovative flying capabilities. Those are the most advanced automotive innovations from China. Hopefully this information is useful, and see you in the next interesting Life Journey Journal video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment. See you.